Welcome to GC Ready Technologies. Python comments. Comments in Python programming. See, comments in Python programming. Not only in Python, you can find comments in all types of computer programming. C, C++, Java, Perl, Python, Ruby, Rex, any programming language. What is the purpose of comments? Comments are used to explain the code, to make the code readable or understandable. That is primary purpose. Secondary purpose is to make the code disabled from execution. Suppose I have 100 lines of code in my program. I don't want to execute all 100 lines of the code in this iteration. Iteration means cycle of execution. Now I want to execute only 50 lines. I can make remaining 50 lines as comment. Next, whenever you want to execute all lines of code, you can uncomment the comment block. See, purpose of comments. First one is to explain the code and to make the code readable or understandable. Secondary purpose, to make the code disabled from execution. Okay. Say in computer programming, we have two important things. One is rule, another is standard. Rule means syntax rules. Suppose Python is case sensitive, that is rule. All Python keywords are small letters, that is rule. Suppose if you type capital letters if, that is incorrect. Small letters if, that is correct, if is keyword. That is rule. We must follow, otherwise error. Next, standards. Suppose writing meaningful comments in our programs. That is standard. If you don't write meaningful comments in our programs, in your programs, then no issue. You can execute your programs and get desired output, but your programs are not readable. Okay. See, Python comments. After installing Python interpreter, launch Python shell, Python IDLE. See, it is built in. After installation, you can get this one. IDLE. IDLE stands for Integrated Development and Learning Environment. Integrated Development and Learning Environment. Okay. next, Python supports two types of modes of programming. One is interactive mode, another is file mode or script mode. Interactive mode means it will execute statements immediately. Interactive mode, step-by-step execution. Suppose file mode means you can write number of statements in a file and execute at once. Say I am going to use file mode, say file. Otherwise you can use interactive mode. For example, observe, just a minute, x equals to 100, executed. How can you say executed? Here no output. Okay, y equals to 200, executed. Suppose print x plus y, then it will provide 300, yes. This is interactive mode. Next, I want file mode. File mode. Create a file. New file. Just a minute. Save as. Suppose. Sample. Python desktop. Store on desktop. Python file extension is py.py. That is the Python program file. What is that one? Extension. Next, we are discussing comments. Already I told purpose of comments. Next, comment syntax in Python. Say, just a minute. Suppose x equals to 100. Next, y equals to 200. Next, print print ex plus y, x plus y. Next, print y minus ex. It will see two outputs in the small program. First, save the program. Save the program. Two outputs in the small program. One is x plus y 300, another is y minus x 100. 300, 100. Run module 300, 100. Observe. 300, 100. Just a minute. This is output console. This is output console. Next, I want to make this third statement as comment. Comment. We use hash symbol, hash sign for making comments in Python programming. Now, only one output in this program. What is that output? Y minus x 100. First, save the file. Save. Next, run module 100. Only single output. Okay. Next, we can make complete line as comment or partial line as comment. Partial line as comment. Here, just a minute. It is for understanding. Subtracting. Subtraction. Subtraction of x from y. Say, observe. Third line in this program file, or you can say third statement, line is different, statement is different. Third statement in this program file, complete line as comment. Complete line as comment. Observe fourth line. Partial line as comment. See, first part of the line, executable unit. Second part of the line, comment. You can make complete line as comment, partial line as comment, and multi-line as comment. But there is no direct syntax for multi-line comment. We have another way. I will explain. Now observe. First, save the file. Run module 100. Next, just a minute. If x greater than y colon print x is big number. X is big number. It is string now. String type data. Use double quotes or single quotes or triple quotes. Next, else print double within double quotes. Y is big number. Okay. This is code indentation. Print. See, this last statement not belongs to if condition block. It is independent statement. We stopped the code indentation. Print. Hello, Python. We use hash sign for single line comment. Just a minute, I'm removing this one also. Beginning, just a minute. Hash sign, it is a sample program. It is a sample program. Okay, say in this sample program, we have three outputs. One is x plus y 300, y minus x 100. Next here x greater than y. Condition is true, it will print x. Condition is false, it will print else. It will execute else part. Y is big number, 200. Answer is x plus y 300, 100, 200, and hello Python. Four outputs in this program. First to save the program, next run run module. F5 is a shortcut key. Why invalid syntax? Else. Else part it is showing invalid syntax. What is the problem? Just a minute. For run module. Okay, I will check it later. For example, x 200, y 100, x plus y 300, next x minus y 100, 300, 100, x is big number, 200. No, it will print x is big number, that's it. Say 300, 200, x is big number, hello Python. First save the program, run module, four outputs, 300 x plus y, x minus y 100, x is big number, condition statement output, next hello Python, last output. Next, I want to make last two outputs as comment. See this, already I told, no direct syntax for multi-line comment in Python. We can use multi-line string syntax for multi-line comment. Just a minute. Triple quotes. Just a minute, 1, 2, 3. This is multi-line string syntax. We can use it for multi-line comment. Observe, now only two outputs in this program. First line, complete line as comment. 5th line, partial line as comment. Next, last 3 or 4 lines, multi-line comment. Two outputs in this program, 200 and 100. First, save the file, run module, 300, 100. Next, Python strings. Say we can use Python strings enclosed with single quotes or double quotes or triple quotes. But multi-line strings enclosed with triple quotes, we can use multi-line string syntax for multi-line comment. But there is no direct multi-line comment syntax. See, this is the way to comment in Python programs. Use hash sign for single line comment. Next, multi-line comment and enclosed with triple quotes. Thank you.